Hey, what's up guys? So today I'm going to be showing you how to get this silver hair look, and I did it all by myself in about 2 hours, 2.5 hours, around that, and I filmed it for you guys so you can see what products I used and how I did it. So yeah, on to the tutorial. Okay, so this is the bleach I'm using. The link is in the description. I just thought I'd add a few pictures of what my hair looked like before. So as you can see, there's root regrowth and parts of my hair are yellow from where the toner's washed out. Also, I'm proper proud of myself because I've learned how to do voiceovers. So hey! Okay guys, so here I'm just halving my hair, just putting it into two because I just find that my hair's a lot easier to manage when I do it into sections. Also, I've coconut oiled my hair too, so that's why it's kind of looking a bit gross and a bit greasy. But I just find that this is better when I'm bleaching my hair because it just means that there's less breakage. So there I am just tying it up into a little ponytail. It looks quite cute, and yeah, let's get on with the bleaching. My mama don't like you, she likes everyone, and I never like to admit that I was wrong, but I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet to go over everything. Cause we're young and we're reckless, we'll take this way too far. I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a comma. This is awesome. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here is my number, call me maybe. I'd catch a grenade for ya, throw my hand on the blade for ya. We could pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting stars, and I could really use a wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Cause I got a feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. She got them apple bottom jeans, the boots with the furs. The whole club was looking at her. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, nappy boy, who we are. Where'd you go? I miss you so. It seems like forever since you've been gone. You should let me love you, let me be the one. Okay guys, so this is it after about 10 minutes, 10-15 minutes. It kind of lifts to an orange before it lifts to kind of like a blonde colour. Don't panic if that happens. It is kind of normal, especially if you've got brown hair. As you can see here, it is kind of lifting a little bit more. So, yeah. Okay, so this is the result. It looks pretty, like, bad, I'm not gonna lie. Like, as you can see, there's some bits that are really, really orange. And maybe haven't lifted as well. And yeah, it's just incredibly brassy and not ideal. But it's okay because the toner's going to fix that. Okay, so here I'm using Wella T18, which is lightest ash blonde, and also Wella 050, which is an additive. So I used that in one of my previous videos. And what we're going to do is basically use half a bottle of each. So here I'm also using 20 volume developer. 20 volume is good because it deposits the colour but doesn't actually harm your hair. So obviously you've already bleached it, so you probably don't want to make it, like, the condition of it even worse. So using 20 volume is really helpful.
Okay, guys, so we need a 2-to-1 ratio. So if we've got 42 milliliters of both the toners together in the bowl, then you need double that of the developer. So you need 84 milliliters of the developer.
It's true, I